Battles it back up. Paul tied up in the corner by Marner. Stays on it. Paul works it back in front. Poke checked away by Campbell. 45 seconds to go in overtime. And Morgan Riley brings it ahead. In on Shabbat. Morgan Riley drops that back to Matthews. Matthews gets some time, walks back in front. That pass misfiring for Marner. Shabbat's got it back. It's a 3-on-1 with Matthews defending. And Matthews knocks that pass away. Back comes Austin Matthews. Works in, gets a move, holds, and hit the one side of the net. Now Marner sends it back home with a chance. He scores! Justin Hall, the overtime winner, and Toronto takes it 3-2. Austin Matthews makes a great defensive play on the 3-on-1 and sets up the OT winner.
It's a heck of a leg save here by Matthews out at center ice. As the Sens smell this 3-on-1 that has developed as the Leafs miss in front of Anton Forsberg. The long pass is kicked out of the way by Matthews. Now he hunts it down. And he's got a chance right in near the front of the net. This is going to hit the side of the net, but Marner comes around the back of the net. Formanton's looking at the puck. He doesn't find Hall behind him. And Hall puts it away. His second goal of the season. What a play by Matthews in the middle of the ice. I love the drive to the net. You see him shake his head down as he's missed that chance. But one pass later, Marner finds Justin Hall. Pierre Dorion doesn't like the end of the game. Kyle Dubas does. The Leafs grab that second point, their 21st win of the season.